you had to apply to buy this $500,000 supercar. Usually, if you want to give a company nearly $500,000, they won't stop you. But when Ford released the newest Ford GT, they made people fill out an application before allowing them to spend their own money. The company received nearly 10,000 applicants, but only accepted 500. And when John Cena tried to sell his GT, Ford actually sued him, saying they didn't allow applicants to flip the car. If you want to see more car videos like this one, make sure you're following me.